horizontal ground plane, flip from your vertical to horizontal. Being that I know what you're telling me. And this curiosity spike for the horizontal ground plane. Check this out. Here we go.
Said it all. Got somebody keep up with you that time there, audio man, but that was your flat side. I was on flat side and got you right up here 10:15 over 9 right now.
Roger, D on that. What was you doing on your vertical side with that antenna?
I didn't even switch it over.
Oh man, that's what I'm wondering. Because that's what the antenna is supposed to do, is horizontal. So to see what the vertical side on your end would be like, your tempo.
Right. 10-4, well, I just switched it back and forth at 1 minute and 40 seconds, and there's a 1 estimate difference between the two, right? From vertical to horizontal.
Okay, well, I'm on the diamonds now. Let me go to the ground plane. Alright, I'm just going to play a recording on the ground plane right here, and you can flip back and forth and check it out. Audio man,
Arizona,
on the Pro Football Hall of Fame down on a can, Ohio, down.
Hey, Roger. Yeah, you were up to a 10-11 that time, and then on the vertical side, you were about a 9, so. But it is only 5 feet off the ground, right?
Right. Yeah, that's cool. That works for me, man. That definitely works. You, are you going to post it up on YouTube or something, or no?
Yeah, I'll post it right up on YouTube there. Sounding good though, blowing smoke up on this 8, man, no doubt about it.
Yeah, Roger D on that. Yeah, I'm back on the diamonds because I know I got a better strength signal going on with that right now, without a doubt. But what's going on up there, big brother? You getting ready to go down to Manchester there, break?
Yeah, I'm not gonna make it this year, man. Stuff going on, but I definitely are planning on getting down there eventually within the next 5 years. Don't worry, I'll make sure you're still young and not old when I get down there.
Oh man, young. Good luck on that one, man. I'm already old. You ought to see all the gray hair on my head. Hey, Vision B, I'm far from young here, Bree.
Oh, you're young, cut it out. You're not even going down there this year.
You never know, man. God might throw $1 million in my pocket before Friday. I might surprise everybody there, Brie.
You'd be rolling in with a big old karaoke army, wouldn't you?
You never know. I might hit the lottery before doggone Friday, man. I might roll up in that duck plane and go, "Here I am. Look out." Hey. I know my neighbor's trying to get a hold of you real quick there, B. So let me slide inside and let Sea Lord say hello to you there, Timbo.